If you need to copy a document in Google Docs on an iPad, first open the document. Then tap on the three dots in the top right corner. Then share and export. Then make a copy. This will make a copy of the document and open it. And lastly, to rename the new copy, tap on the three dots in the top right corner and then the name of the new document. Rename it. And then hit the rename button. And you're done.